hi, yeah, I can read you. A minute ago, it was the sun was on it, and it was absolutely beautiful. I think I'm going to wait a little while, like maybe 5 or 10 minutes here, just to wait for the sun again, because it really was a spectacular view.
Stewart McPherson is now approaching the Wei Tepui, which is located about 4 kilometers east of Mount Roraima. It is named after Wei, the sun god of the indigenous Pemon people. Heliamphora glabra occurs in a wide variety of habitats, ranging from open boggy marshlands to dry exposed ridge sites to light Bonetia cloud forests. The coloration of the leaves varies significantly between populations on different mountains. These plants on Wei Tepui are predominantly green, while those of the smaller mountains to the east of Mount Roraima display more vibrant red coloration.
Get up really, really early tomorrow so I can film this.
Drosera roraimae is readily found growing amidst compact hammock plant communities, amidst dense cloud forest, and even on bare rock or on the dripping cliff sides of the Tepuis. A very successful sundew. The eye-catching bright or red-pinkish flowering Utricularia quelchii grows on many tepuis, mainly terrestrially in wet, peaty substrate. On Wei Tepui, like in many parts of its range, Heliamphora glabra grows and hybridizes with Heliamphora nutans, in some populations of which the hybrids are dominant.